Well, Gordon Freeman, and about time, too. Here, patch yourself up.